Because it is microbraids, it is aging very slowly.
You guys know how slow my hair grows. But we can just decide together, and maybe someone else who is part of our community can also moderate the group. Hi, ladies. So I am here with a 2 month update on my braids. This is how they look like. I don't have a lot of gunk, but I did notice it here. Other parts are still very clean. And if I might add, I see no need of rebraiding. I do have a bit of new growth, but it's nothing much. Like, you guys already know my hair does not grow like that. It's been 2 months yet. I don't even think that there's an inch. Okay. It has been 2 months. I started doing my hair on the 6th of June, and I don't remember when I finished. I think it was the 20th. Why do I think it's the 20th of June? And so, because I took too long to do my braids, like I took about 3 weeks, and so I don't know exactly how to count my weeks. I'm a bit confused. Yeah, man. So I'm just going to say month one, month two, month three, yeah, bro. And so July was month one, and August is month two. The date today is the 7th of August. And so I don't know, man. I'm just going to say this is my 2 month update. And my hair is very dry right now. It was not very dry because look at my hands. It has a lot of oil. You guys know I heavily anoint my hair. The last time I anointed my hair was 2 days ago. And so today, actually, I'm going to anoint my hair again. I am just going to probably use all of this, maybe half of it, this section, and 2 days later use this one. Okay. I don't know. I shall see what I'm gonna do, but I am heavy-handed with my hairband. So there's not even an inch, even though we are on month two right now. And that is okay for real, guys. You guys know how slow my hair grows. And now I appreciate it because in the past I would just, yo, the hair, it was just not hairing. It was just not hairing. And so to have a bit of new growth and to have that guarantee that I am going to retain it, that is amazing to me. So let us look at the back. My hair is clean, and you can see it really doesn't need to be rebraided. This is my sweet spot right here. And so maybe 2 or 3 weeks from now, I will have to rebraid it. And I don't know whether I'm going to take it down in November or in October. I just wanted to come, man, and show you my hair before I anoint it. Because in this channel, I always just come with anointed hair. Like, I wanted to show you guys what my hair usually looks like the day after I anointed and 2 days after because now it's day two post heavy oiling, whatever. And then I am going to anoint my hair and just put it in chunky braids, maybe six chunky braids, and then put on a head wrap like I usually do, and just let my hair incubate in that head wrap for like 2 hours, and then remove that. Maybe I'm not going to remove it right today because it is already late, and maybe I'm just going to go to bed like that and take that out tomorrow. My hair is beautiful, and because it is micro braids, it is aging very slowly. If it was braids that were a bit on the bigger side, they would look very old right now. They are old because they are literally 2 months old. But look at how good they still look. Especially the roots. Like, man, oh, it's great. It looks good. The new growth is there, but it does not need to be rebraided. The minute my roots are poofy, I am going to rebraid them. But right now they look good. I will decide. Maybe I will remove these braids in November. I don't know. Because I am really just not going to rebraid my hair right now. It looks fine. Maybe 2 weeks from now, it will need to be rebraided. Like maybe at the last week of August or maybe the first week of September. So that is it for real. Bye, guys. These updates, they usually get me thinking that I would love to see your updates too, because we are in this together. Like, we are growing our hair together. So I'm thinking, maybe should we open a, I don't know, man, like a community chat whereby not just I, but everyone else can just post a, post your updates. Like, I don't know, like we just encourage each other on this ancient method journey, even if it's just 10 people. I don't know, maybe 20, maybe 5, I don't know. Like we just open a Telegram group or maybe a community on Reddit, because I am not on WhatsApp and I am not on Facebook, and I have no interest in WhatsApp and I have no interest in Facebook. So those two are just out of the question. And I don't know, guys, what do you think about this whole community thing that I am thinking of? What are your thoughts? Okay, because I would love to see your updates too. Of course, you should be exclusively anointed, or maybe first go in with aloe vera gel, or maybe glycerin. I don't know. Just the ancient method, whereby we are strictly following the ancient method. Whoever is doing a leave-in conditioner is not part of the group. And whoever is using, I don't know, man. Whoever is deep conditioning with a cream, like, we don't need all of that in that group. But if you use hair grease instead of hair butter, then you can still join. And if, I don't know, guys, what are your thoughts? Okay, what do you think about this group? So that we can stay encouraged, because maybe other people do need it. I don't need encouragement because I see the beautiful results from this ancient method. Okay, but just for us to, I don't know, even if we don't check in every day, or maybe if, I don't know, man, I don't know. I don't know. What are your thoughts about this Telegram group, or maybe Reddit, or maybe any other platform except for Facebook, except for WhatsApp? I want. Okay, so bye. Okay, I will see you on the comment section. Bye. Thank you for spending your time with me. And I hope that you do join this group if maybe we decide to really do open it. By the way, guys, now I don't like admin. I don't like admin. I don't like editing my videos. Like, even when someone left a positive review about my product, like, it took me about a month for me to put it on the website. And even now, I have another review that I have been procrastinating on to on putting it up. Even small things, like I've been meaning to do different playlists on my YouTube channel, But I'm not getting myself to do it. Okay, I'm trying to explain to you guys that I don't like admin. Even simple things like I've been meaning to shout people out, people who have been saying they have tried the ancient method and it is working great for their hair. But I never get myself to do these things. Okay, I really do hate admin, but. And so I'm thinking maybe a community will be a bit of a hard work. Like, how am I going to maintain that? I cannot even, like, I even hate notifications on my phone. Everything that has notifications that are just turned off. So on the other side, I don't know how I would manage a community. So I'm not sure about a community. It's just something that is on my thoughts. It is on my mind. Okay, but we can just decide together, and maybe someone else who is part of our community can also moderate the group. And I just hope that you guys don't expect me to reply to every question and that we actually become a community, especially if there's new people who are joining and they know nothing about the ancient. I just hope that you don't leave all the questions up to me because. It's a bit difficult for me to do a few. I really do hate admin. Okay. That is it for the update. My hair is very, I wouldn't say it is dry, but it is not as juicy as it usually is. But it is about to be because I'm going to anoint it. Oh, I talk. Okay, so. Let me end this video. I don't know why it's so difficult. Bye, guys.